Hi guys, in this video I'm going to announce the winners of the Jelly giveaway, so check this video out to see if you have won. I'm going to do a design using dipping powders with Jelly, but I first start off with a clear base layer using the Cuccio Pro Clear Dipping Powder. Then I'm going to use the Jelly base resin and a AliExpress dipping powder in this really nice brownish shade.
Thank you.
Now I'm using a black gel polish to apply on the nail I just filed and buffed. And without curing, I will apply this glitter on top using a brush to give it a sugar coat effect. After applying the glitter, then I will put it into the light for a few seconds, and after all my nails are done, then I will fully cure it into the light.
Thank you.
And there we go, the final result. I love the glitters so much. They're so sparkly, and the multicolor on the black looks really amazing. As promised, here are the winners of the giveaway. If you see your name and comment, please let me know so I can give your information to the Gel Eye company so they can send to you the products you have won. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.